bless you. Let's open up the word this morning by looking into Psalms 100. Hallelujah. We're all getting this all stand together. Glory, Psalms 100. Declare this to be a psalm of praise. Glory, hallelujah. Everybody there say amen. Amen. Let's read together if we will. We have about 5 verses there. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that has made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations. Hallelujah. We ought to make a joyful noise for us in that reality. Hallelujah. Glory. Serve him with some gladness. Hallelujah. Come before me and we'll rejoice in it. How many know that the Lord is good? Hallelujah. How many know that the Lord is good? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise to be praised. Hallelujah. Praise the God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. And when you think about it, when you meditate on it, hallelujah. Glory. Name is above all names. Hallelujah. Glory to God. God has given you a name that is above all names. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. We acknowledge you, Father. It's only true and living God. Hallelujah. Our Savior. Hallelujah. My Lord and my God. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Well, lift up your heads on your knees. Be lifted up. The everlasting doors. The King of Glory will come in. Hallelujah. The Lord is strong and mighty. Mighty in God. Yes. For you. Hallelujah. It's nothing too difficult for him. Nothing's been too hard. Hallelujah. He does all things and he does all things well. Ooh, hallelujah. Somebody ought to give him a shout. Somebody ought to give him. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Give him a praise that can be heard. For the anointing, it's a devotion, hallelujah, to express our love, gratitude toward our Father, hallelujah, what he has done for his Son, Jesus, hallelujah, reconciling the world to himself.